Welcome to the Adamson University ITSO franchise. In line with the 3D IP 2020 vision, IPOPhil has set out to establish a network of innovation and technology support offices, or ITSO, in areas and institutions with high potential for patent activity, such as usage of patent information, filing of patents, and commercialization of patented inventions. This shall be the institutional mechanism to demystify and democratize the patent system so that it can be an effective tool to propel technological development. The current problems are the use and access of university and research-related institutions to patent information. With this, here are its objectives. First is to strengthen institutional capacity of universities and research-related institutions to access patent information and make use of the patent system. Second, 3D IP 2020 vision as the ITSO network will demystify and democratize the patent system. And third, use patent information as a tool for national development. A demystified patent system is evidenced by the fact that the majority of the knowledge generators, researchers, and R&D proponents in the country know how to access global scientific and technology information through the patent database. And when they wish to protect their inventions, they will know how to obtain patents. A democratized patent system means that the patent is an interdisciplinary concern involving businessmen, researchers, engineers, scientists, the faculty, students, the government, lawyers, and other professions who will know about and use the patent information, engage in patenting activities, and participate in technology commercialization. A development-oriented patent system implies that the patent system is fashioned as an effective tool to bring progress and prosperity tailor-fit to the particular needs and interests of the people, and readily accessible by those who want to use patent information and obtain patents. An innovation technology support office serving Adamson University and the local community, enabling and supporting increased innovation in our host institution and community, protecting our innovation worldwide through patents, and promoting utilization and commercialization of patented innovations worldwide for the benefit of our host institution, local community, and the Philippines. The ITSO is committed to providing affordable quality patent information and IP services to our host institution, our local community, and the Philippines to support research and development which will have a positive social, economic, technological, and environmental impact on our community and the Philippines. It is our goal to meet our users' expectations for quality and service while paying close attention to each user's individual needs. Our first step in establishing the Adamson University ITSO started in 2010 with drafting and the finalization of the University Intellectual Property Policy. With an institutionalized IP policy, the Innovation and Technology Support Office was formally launched in 2011. And by 2012, the ITSO journey commenced with monthly training and year-end ITSO personnel and patent drafter certifications. So what does the Adamson ITSO offer? We offer patent searching. We assist you in developing your technology by doing various patent search to establish your novelty, freedom to operate, risk of infringement, timeliness of your technology, and technology trend. Intellectual property protection. We offer services of patent drafting, filing, and prosecution for your startup or your company. We also assist you in seeking protection for your trademark, industrial designs, and copyright. Intellectual property training seminars. We offer you seminar workshop and or webinars for introduction to intellectual property, patent search, patent drafting, and technology commercialization. Intellectual property rights consultancy. We offer consultancy for IP valuation, licensing agreements, and negotiations for technology commercialization. We help our clients acquire protection for their intellectual property rights. We have offered our services for the filing and prosecution of various intellectual property rights, such as inventions, utility models, trademarks, and industrial designs. Beneficiaries of these services include students, researchers, faculty members, and industry partners. We have also been consistent in filing for copyright protection with the National Library of the Philippines over the past couple of years. To date, the thesis of our graduates are protected and have copyright certificates. We deliver the value proposition of affordable, localized access to patent information, patent protection for your valuable inventions, and guidance and assistance for commercialization of IP to researchers, scientists, inventors, makers, SMEs and industry partners. To date, the Innovation and Technology Support Office Network has a total of 85 members scattered over various areas and regions of the country. Through the years, Adamson University ITSO has been one of the top performers and leaders of the network. We have been successful in maximizing our IP assets as we have launched our product in the market. We were also the first ITSO to offer our services to clients outside of the university. We have also been chosen by IPOFIL as a country representative and study visit host for international ITSO or TISC members. Involvement in WIPO and KIPO intellectual property competitions have led us to establish the university's technology business incubator as an addition to ITSO services. We have experience in establishing partnerships with private entities such as IdeaSpace and Smart Communication Suite for intellectual property services and have offered IP training to various industry partners. The Adamson University team is managed by Dr. Venus Mar C. Quevedo with Engineer Noe D. Enriquez for ITSO commercialization and Ms. Anna A. Ramos for ITSO IP development. Under the ITSO IP development, ARC IP coordinators are Ms. Felvic Fresco and Ms. Joey Monedo. For ITSO IP commercialization, we have Engineer Dylan Lopez as the Project Development Officer for the HIRIT program and Project Leader Engineer Raymond Regindin for the IMPACT program. Thank you for your time, and you can contact us through the following details.